Hey guys, what is up? It's me, Tyler.
And it's me, Bay Lee.
Long time no see. It's been 2 weeks since I posted a video, and it's been like three or four since you've been on my channel. We've missed you guys! Also, just a disclaimer, these outfits were not planned.
No.
She showed up to my house wearing that, and I was like, oh my god, it's like that Spider-Man meme, you know what I'm talking about? So a lot of great songs have already come out in 2019, and I can't believe a quarter of the year is already gone. That's insane. So I'm going to be doing basically some 2019 hits so far this year. Let me know down in the comments which one of these songs is your favorite. Of course, you know, Bailey has got all the songs hooked up on these signs, and she's gonna throw them at me. We're gonna put it into one mashup.
Throw them at them.
Before we get into the video, make sure to follow us on Instagram at Tyler Lane.
And I'm at Bay_Lee James.
And I also have a cool announcement for you guys. I am now on Cameo, so I will put that link down below. You can go to cameo.com to book me for a video message if you want. You should go book me.
I love you.
The beat that we are using for this mashup is 365 by Zedd and Katy Perry, because that instrumental is so dope.
Breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls always tattoo, so like getting in trouble. Look what you made me do. I'm with somebody new. Ooh, baby, baby, I'm dancing with a stranger. Please be, baby, turn around and just tease me. Baby, I'm a sucker for you. Oh, say the word and I'll go anywhere. Blindly, I'm a sucker for you. Just wanna go home, wanna go home. Oh, so tired of love songs, tired of love songs, tired of love songs, tired of love. Just wanna go home, wanna go home. Ooh, ooh, do you love now? I wanna know the truth. I think about you, yeah, all the time. 24/7, 365.
That was fun! Thank you guys so much for watching this video. We hope you really loved it. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe so you never miss a single beat. Also, comment down below, what is your favorite song of 2019 so far? All right, well, we will see you guys in the next video. Love you so much. Peace out.
Okay, I have to clean this up.
It's just so freeing.